Hello guys, this is your G-Turn of the game and welcome to an episode of Everdale.
If you are interested to see how the villagers interact with the decorations in Everdale, this video is perfect for you. Let's go. Everdale has been updated and it looks better than ever. Look at this.
Yes. It's amazing how beautiful it's looking, and I can see that you have a lot of decorations.
I have a lot of decorations.
Can you show us how the villagers are interacting with them?
Yeah, that's exactly the idea of the episode.
Let's see the swinger first, please.
Let's see the swinger. So let's take one specific villager. Let's take this guy who's doing clay, Pământuța, and check how she interacts with the swinger. Let's boost her a little bit because she is far, far, far away. I have a very, very big city. And let's see. So she's simply swinging on the swing set, which really is so nice. If I go into photo mode here, I can take a photo of the mine, which is empty because the worker who's supposed to work on the mine is basically using the swing. So I saved this on the device and I made tweet it for on Everdale's official Twitter using the hashtag Everdale Life.
That's nice.
You have to use. Okay, let's see now the flowers.
You have to go and again tap on that icon and
you can have a second one. Let's go with Pietrica. Let's boost her a little bit. So once one is standing on the ground, looking at the flowers, let's look from a different angle, and the other one will come soon.
As you can see,
it's coming. Look at the costumes. So I love the costumes. They are going through trees because trees are just and they are just talking.
They are actually chatting.
That's awesome. But you're stepping on the flower, Pietrica. Pietrica, get your foot away from the flower.
Let's see if the white flower will be damaged somehow.
No, it will not be damaged.
Not really.
Okay, let's see now the tree. So, Pământuța and also Pietrica, and you have room for one more? No, it's only two.
And again, they are chatting near the tree. That's so nice.
And they are laughing at the tree, looking at the tree, sitting around the tree. That's really, really awesome. I wonder how many weeks of development did it take for the guys at Supercell to implement all these animations, because they are simply, simply astonishing.
Yes.
Okay, let's move on to the wheelbarrow here. Pământuța, go to the wheelbarrow. And you see, if Pământuța is out, Pietrica is not talking anymore to Pământuța, and he is actually changing the animation. He's now looking at the tree, doing this. I don't know what is he doing. What do you think he's doing to the tree?
I think it's a kind of water falling from the tree.
No, it's from Pământuța. And let's see if both are there. What are they doing? They're chatting again around the wheelbarrow. So basically, when you have two villagers doing a specific thing around the decoration, they are.
Can you? No, unfortunately, you're not able to call another one. Maybe they are.
Third one, not.
Yeah.
But you have several decorations where you can have three. Okay, let's move now to the lantern. So I have Pământuța on the lantern, and let's see what she's doing first on the lantern. Let's get Pietrica closer.
The flower. Guys, until Pietrica will reach the flower, I think I have to mention it's very important for us to subscribe to our channel and also like this episode if you want to see more Everdale episodes. So now let's see.
She's actually doing nothing around the lamp, just pointing at the base of the lamp. But look at Pietrica doing a different animation on the flowers. He's watering the flowers. This is not what they did when I first put them at the flowers. And let's see now, both of them, I expect them to chat. They are chatting. That's awesome. They are chatting. And now a surprise. What are they doing to the stone lantern? Can you guess?
They are turning off the lantern. Oh, nice.
Singing the guitar. And let's see what happens if I put both. I guess they will be. One is singing and the other one is sitting, just relaxing. That's awesome. That's a nice picture. That's such a nice picture. Let's wait for him to sing, to open the mouth. Let's go. He's raising and then he's gonna be down again.
Yeah, this is kind of
three,
loop,
two,
and
one. Let's when he opens his mouth. That's awesome.
That's
moment.
Again
that's
on Twitter.
Awesome moment again on Twitter. Tweet as much as you can. Everdale is retweeting everything you post, guys. Okay, you want to see a surprise here?
Another.
You want to see one?
Let's see one.
Look.
Pământuța will go directly there and
we'll dance on the music.
Now,
I knew this.
Yes, it's another.
And you can put two on the stomp.
No, I think they will change sides. No.
They are what?
The other one is dancing also.
No,
looking
just looking
at her, yeah.
Praising her.
Nice.
She's sitting on one leg and the other one is just doing what is he doing actually? That's a nice picture again. Share, save, yeah. save image. I don't know. I don't even know what to tweet now, honestly. Okay, let's see how they interact with the butterfly trophy. By the way, do you have the butterfly trophy?
No, unfortunately.
The butterfly trophy is not something you buy.
Something you win.
It's something you get if you invite your first friend to Everdale. So if you use your code and somebody downloads the app, this is how you get this this trophy. Okay, let's see what happens if I put two onto the butterfly trophy. One is sitting and one is watering
yes.
the plant. So she was watering the trophy first, and then when Petrica came, she said, "Oh, you know what? I'm sick of watering."
Yeah, but maybe they will change sides immediately. Let's see.
Let's see. Yeah.
She's
now let's
still
boost
waiting.
I love the animation of the boost now. It's so unbelievably pretty. But I still miss the fact that they are not moving quicker here in the icons in the small icons. But I love the way that this animation looks. Okay, let's go now for the grass. So one is here on the grass. The other one can also come. One is probably sitting on the grass. No, she's
cutting the grass
yeah,
somehow.
Doing some working on the grass somehow. Let's see what two of them will do. They
in
will
the
be chatting,
chat. Yeah,
of course. If there's two, they are very sociable people. They are very, very sociable. They are chatting with the hands and with the about the hands about the birds. I don't even know. Okay. Let's move now to the bird bath. The bird bath is really one of the best decorations before the update, and now since all decorations are good, I don't even know where to put the bird bath.
Yeah, it's very difficult to have a top of decorations, but look at them again, the
chatting
there.
But let's see
yeah.
what happens if I leave only one and the other one goes to the garden lantern. So if it's only one, she's just looking at the water.
And then the birds,
yeah.
I think. Yeah.
Basically the same animation as you have with the tree. It's the same, it's the same for the lantern, I see.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
But let's go for the garden pond, because the garden pond is one of the special ones. So if you have only one, he's just sitting there reading a book.
Nice.
If you have two of them, one is reading the book, while the other one is just sitting with her feet above the water.
Without
if you have
chatting.
A third one, and a fourth one you can have.
Oh, so many. Don't tell me that you can select all of them.
I think this is gonna be four. You can have four.
Mm-hmm.
You can have four, but why do I have five? One is still coming. I think one is coming. One
yes.
is coming, and I think this is a bug. This is a bug. So if you select more than the slots, the extra one will do something weird. Will just be there in the middle of
the
decoration.
One,
yeah. But okay, this is something that the guys at Supercell will definitely work on. So basically this is a decoration for four people, not for five people. Okay, now let's see another one which I expect to be with more people, the fire pit. Unfortunately, the fire pits here are for... okay, I don't know how many I can put, because in theory I can put all of them. Let's see what's
this one, this fire.
This fire, exactly, is the fire that we use in the logo. So let's see what happens. Nobody's gonna work in my village anymore. They're having a party!
Nice, near fire.
None of them is extra, so that's actually for five people. This is the biggest one so far. This is the biggest one so far. Photo mode, I really have to catch this somehow. Villagers working around the CRG logo. That's
working.
Something that will go, having fun. That's what you should do, guys. You should have fun with us with CRG. This is going on Twitter, definitely. And let's see what else do I have. I have this garden windmill. I will move it here so that more people can gather around it. And let's see what they will do around it. Two people. Oh, crap. I moved it, but I didn't press OK. Sorry. I will put it here back.
Let's see how many villagers can you
I expect
select?
Two.
Yeah.
Two is the maximum. I expect they will do the same animation as they are doing for the trees.
Very similar enough. And still chatting.
Yeah, exactly. The same animation. And what else do I... Did I miss something? No.
You have so many decorations, Cosmin.
I have so many decorations, but I still have no skins because the skins are so expensive. The skins are really expensive. And I don't even think I can buy something else to show you guys. Maybe, you know what? The box. I have no idea what the box... Maybe they will dance on the crates.
Or maybe they will open it.
And the flowers. Let's see the flowers here. Maybe they will open it.
Let's see. Now he's going directly to it and just...
Looking at it, checking it. It's the same animation as for the lantern. Just touching it. And what about the flower? I'm still using crates here to finish my fences. I don't know. I have no other idea. And this with the flower is the same as the animation as for the tree.
You can get the sun and yeah.
Now let's see this flower here.
The blue.
Sorry, and yeah, this one.
Okay, and I think this is the last one.
And the hedge. Let's see the hedge as well. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Maybe the hedge. And the fire pillar torch. Let's check them all. Okay. Nobody's working now in the village. Absolutely nobody's working. So the flower is the same animation as for the regular flowers. So he's watering the flowers or looking at them and so on.
No, let's
for
see
the flower pot, same animation as for the crates.
Mm-hmm.
The hedge, he's watering the hedge, makes sense. The pillar torch, yeah. Same animation as for the tree and so on. And that's it, right?
Yeah, all of them, I think.
I'm curious, what other decorations would you like us to try? We will buy it if you leave it down in the comment down below, and we will try it for you guys,
yeah.
We promise.
And also comment down below, how many decorations do you have in Everdale, and also what is your favorite one?
Yeah, exactly. This was the end of it, guys. If you've enjoyed, it's really, really important to like this episode and comment something down below. It helps with the YouTube algorithm, and also subscribe to the YouTube channel if you enjoy our work. Play Everdale, enjoy this really, really, really beautiful game. And until next time, guys,
stay close. See you. Bye bye.